the best. Oh,
Butterfingers.
Could be it.
Yeah, that's game. Well, yeah.
Oh, he used the nair. He would have lived if he didn't use that nair.
Yeah. Wait, that's game?
Oh, looks like we had the...
Wait, what? I thought Hero probably beat him with... Brett.
Were we wrong the whole time?
What the hell? Hey, Revan? What was the first game? Kirby? You three stalked him?
So he was Rat for the second game, too?
Shit.
Oops.
All right. Well, we had the names wrong.
Revan was Yoshi, yeah.
I thought we had him right. But anyhow. So, check, click, and reset.
So we said the names wrong to begin with, yeah. All right,
I could have sworn we had him correct. Well, let's just wait until Shears updates it.
So, I think he updated already. Is it Jaime and Bark?
Oh, I guess we just... Oh, wow.
Is he doing it for us?
That's crazy.
How the hell?
It's like when...
He's not at the computer.
It's like when a Yoshi parries your grab. You're just like, what? Why? Jaime is here. What? Yes.
You guys would have known if you checked the chat, says yeah. Herbert. Names are backwards. Thanks, Karaj.
Are they?
So, who's Rain Dodger? I think Bark could beat Jaime. That would be... I think Bark's definitely a large underdog in this matchup.
Yeah. Oh, wait. This is the second time they meet. Wasn't it a really close set over at SOA? I don't know if you watched this stream because
you didn't get to make it.
But, yeah, and then Bark's been studying those videos, but I don't know. It's not working out.
Jaime with some good down airs. Figuring out where Bark is going to recover there. And Jaime's still so good. I mean,
despite the fact that he doesn't play as often as other folks. Great.
He'll be our... No, yeah, good edge hog. Yeah. That's a great edge hog.
That doesn't always work, though. You have to... It's kind of like mind game type of thing.
He did a good job of sweet spotting. Had he not, he would have had to be in an edge guarding situation. That'll be it. Another one. So Bark looks pretty comfortable in this matchup right now. Especially with the edge guards and, you know, and the quick gimps.
But Jaime can quickly turn this around. Oh, 3DI or not an optimal choice by Jaime? I don't know.
Bark going really deep, just kind of waiting. Jaime was smart that time about avoiding
it.
He's
not this aggressive. I like this. Up tilt? Oh, I called it.
I tried that up tilt, yeah.
Nice. Ooh. It's like you're going to keep following me out?
Yeah, I'm going to use that up air.
Yeah. You can't fool Jaime that many times.
No, yeah, he's
absolutely
such a smart player.
He's really smart.
Tried to tech in place to get that up.
Oh, Wispy.
Yeah, Wispy just saved Jaime because he... Bark's... Oh, man. Bark's down tilt became a down air.
That Wispy metagame. Nonetheless, I think after that down tilt, he should have ran off in there.
After the first one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I think he was going to just try it again. That's
he
why
was.
He ended up down airing.
Exactly. Oh, good DI from Bark.
Oh, no pivot? No pivot up there. Oh. He still gets caught. Nice.
Oh, so smart.
Love it. Love it.
He knew Bark was going to shield, and instead of wasting some up airs on that shield, Doug hugs him.
Nice. I love that forward air.
Okay. Yeah, he was looking to go in to catch
him.
Wait,
so Bark was up one stock, and now it's all the way around. Oh.
Oh, he goes for that reverse bear.
Fancy?
Ooh, and that down tilt. Oh,
ooh,
yeah.
Besitos.
That'll do it.
Kisses.
Finishes it with a kiss of death there.
Taco-flavored kisses. It's see. So obviously Bark's not going to change. So what is he supposed to do? What does he have to do to win this
That's a good point.
That matchup is terrifying for me.
He did a nice job getting a few gimps there in the beginning. He's got to keep that up. He's got to stay away.
Yeah. I personally don't know how to space Falcons.
They're
but from
really
what
tough.
I hear, never full hop. And if you do, you better have a plan for it.
Yeah.
Otherwise, stay on the ground and look for that grab. But it's so hard to space a really quick and smart Falcon.
It really is. It's just so fast. You think you're safe and get you from anywhere.
Oh my gosh. Nice.
Oh.
Great ledge hog. Folks don't think to do that too often when they're either getting shield pressured or when they get hit to, like...
Wispy again, did you see that? Oh,
no.
Man. Yeah,
he
went
get
for
that
down
one,
tilt.
Like, and Besitos where, like, he catches them on the stage, but he somehow gets, like...
Spiked.
Yeah.
By the stage,
I don't
no,
know.
No, it was more... It was just, like...
I don't know, smash.
He went for a down tilt, Wispy pushed him off, and he down aired.
Oh, okay. I see.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Oh, he didn't land on the platform.
He did a great job of avoiding him staying moving around that shield.
That's probably the one stalemate I love to see when someone goes on shield is like, what's the opponent going to do? More than often, they'll just react and just throw an aerial and try to put on the shield pressure. But some folks wait for them to react and then capitalize.
Right.
Okay. Good edge guarding. Oh,
good.
Nice
up
approach.
Air.
Great approach.
Yeah. Oh.
That's usually a really good approach.
Ooh, great Falcon kick to change up the timing there.
Great up air. Back throw, okay.
Yeah, this is what Bark wanted to do before. Just a couple down tilts. Yeah. But Wispy messed up his plans. Yeah.
Another thing I hate when Wispy's blowing is like when you're trying to get up, just simple get up, but you keep
falling back.
So you either have to roll or like aerial.
Ooh. So Bark trying to be very patient there, but gets caught with that forward air. This will be an up. Ooh.
Yeah, he had lost.
I thought he should have
up-peed
first.
Up.
Yeah, he'd use that second jump pretty quickly. Nair. I don't think that was the best choice. I think an up B is stronger, right?
Or the, I'm not.
Oh,
great,
wow.
Great. Call him an out. Call him an out. The seat toes for the kill.
That's
That'll
it.
Do it. All right. So, wait. So that's it for Bark, right? Bark's out.
Bark's done, yeah.
All right.